defenseman and continue on. Here's Stollery at the top, plays it across. Here's Zacha with a shot, he scores! Beautiful setup, Pavel Zacha, power play goal, and the Devils are back in business.
Oh, this is very reminiscent of the Palmeiras Hall goal back in Calgary a couple of games ago. This time, though, it's Pavel Zacha. Carl Stollery does a good job walking the line, bringing the puck to the middle. It's a little pass to Kyle Palmieri. Then he finds the seam, and that's maybe the only way you're going to beat a 6'6" goaltender as good as Devan Dubnyk. Get him out of position. You see the Wild defenseman, Spurgeon, got a little piece of that with his stick, but not enough. And good for Pavel Zacha as he gets the Devils on the board. They're right back in it, Wild lead 2-1 with the power play goal.